That ain't that cool anymore.
Not cool?
Yeah, man. It's really nice outside. You should come enjoy the modern world with us.
Do you think it's safe? Motherfuck, still on my tail?
I thought they don't even care anymore.
Come on out, Barry. It's alright. Whoa, man! The sun! It's so bright! And clean! Yes, sir. It's gonna be a new life for old Barry.
On the ground, dirtbag!
Alright. Thank you, bummer, man.
Nice catch, guys.
Muscle Man, Fives, are you okay?
Fine, bro. That carpet was a real fight, though. We had to claw our way out.
Going to win and the chicks. Am I right, kid?
that.
No, it's cool. Not like it's my fifth anniversary or anything. This party is flying solo tonight, baby.
So are you waiting for more people?
No, why would I be? I'm a one-man party.
Okay.
The bottomless meat, the bottomless muffin tops, and cream cheese donuts stuffed with roast chicken. But no, I'm gonna keep this one. Those guys are totally missing out.
Ugh, this next issue isn't coming together at all.
I look fine, no, please.
I mean, look at these. We're supposed to be on the cutting edge.
Hold the phone, holding. I think we found our solution.
Excuse me, sir.
What?
Please, would you mind standing up for a minute?
Fine. I know my rights, though.
I told you.
Tell me, kid. Have you ever thought of becoming a model?
No.
Because you, sir, have the perfect body to pose as a pregnant woman. Hi, Silver to Mulligan, Mommy Monthly Magazine.
Mommy Monthly? But I'm not a woman. I just love this kid.
Look, we all know that there's nothing more beautiful than a pregnant woman's belt. There's no disputing. But we also know that shooting the real thing is twice as expensive and takes three times as long. Plus, pregnant women don't stay pregnant forever. So that's where you come in, as a gut model.
And that is the technical term for males in this business, gut model. You'd make some real sweet dough. Some Boku De Niro.
Well, I got other convenience right now, but I appreciate the company.
Hey, we appreciate the view of your gut.
Because you look a lot like a pregnant woman. Give us a dangle if you change your mind.
The model. You're right. Oh, my man. We're sorry we didn't hang out with you, but you don't leave us to be a gut model. That's right, keep baby.
Okay, everybody, listen up. Before we do the chore handout today, Muscle Man has something he'd like to say.
I'm quitting. I was scouted by some guys at Mommy Monthly Magazine.